cantilever beam. This application is intended to calculate reactions at extremities, moment, shear, slope, and deflection at any specified point along a cantilever beam of uniform cross-section. Distributed loads, trapezoidal loads, point loads, applied moments, or combinations of all these loads may be modeled by using the principle of superposition. Complicated cantilever with multiple loads can be analyzed. This example illustrates this application. The beam span is equal to 6 meters. Young modulus E equal to 10 million. Kilonewton per meter square. Section inertia is equal to 0.03 m/4. Number of linear load. Here we have two linear loads, the uniform one and the trapezoidal one. So we put here 2 and we confirm. Select load number. We press here to get the load number 1. Load length 6 meters, since it's a uniform load. Load origin 0. It starts at 0. Load at origin 10 kilonewton per meter. It's a constant value. Load at extremity also is equal to 10 meters, since it's a uniform load, as I told. And we confirm. We press here to get the load number 2. Load length 3 meters. Load origin 1 meter. It starts at 1 meter. Load at origin 20 kilonewton per meter. Load at extremity 40 kilonewton per meter. And we confirm. Number of couples, we have only 1 couple, so we put 1 and we confirm. Select couple number. We press here to get the couple number 1. Abscissa 4 meter from the origin. 4 meter. And with a value of 30 kilonewton meter. And we confirm. Number of concentrated loads. We have 2 concentrated loads. 2. And we confirm. We press here to get the load number 1. Abscissa 2 meter, and with a value of 60 kilonewton. And we confirm. We press here to select the load number 2 with an abscissa of 3.5, and a value of 40 kilonewton. And we confirm. For the results, at 3 meter, for example, we get all this value. Reaction at origin, reaction at extremity, moment, shear, slope, and deflection. For a value of 6 meter, x equal 6 meter, calculate, and we get all these values for reaction, moment, shear, slope, and deflection